Hi guys, I often get asked how to connect the rubber band to the back axle on a rubber band powered car. What I've got here is an extract from one of my videos and it shows one of the simplest methods. Now some rubber bands. Just do a few. That should be enough. And then we'll just wrap it round the back wheel so that it wraps over itself. That's it. Job done.